Hello everyone, this time on Foodie Reviews we've got sweet and spicy barbecue sun chips. What's good about these is they're sweet, they're spicy, and they have a lot of wallop. I give them a 10 out of 10. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.